Hi, welcome to our channel. Now in this tutorial, I would like to show you on how to install and use the administration menu. Now as you know, Drupal has its own default toolbar. But sometimes it takes several clicks to access to the different sites. Whereas administration menu, as you can see in another site that I installed here, is actually a drop-down menu, which is a time saver. Okay, in order to install this module, we go to module page, drupal.org/project/admin_menu. Now go all the way down and copy the link. Back to our site, go to modules, install new module and paste the link. And click install. Of course, and then we need to enable newly added modules here. Okay, so I collapse the call here. And the module that we need to enable is administration menu, of course. We can also enable this administration menu toolbar style to give a bit of better styling. In fact, the size, the font size is slightly bigger and nicer. And click on save configuration. Now you will notice there's two menus overlapping each other on the top here. That's because we haven't disabled the Drupal default toolbar, right? It's called toolbar. Let's go to module. And find the toolbar. Alright. Uncheck this one. And there's also another called overlay. We will disable that as well. Alright. And go all the way down here. Save configuration. Yes, now it looks perfect. Now we can also create a shortcut. First of all, we go to configuration, administration, and administration menu to activate it. Now click on shortcut. Straight away on the top here, you will see shortcut appeared. Click save configuration. Now to create a shortcut is simple. Let's add a shortcut here. Simply go to any page, perhaps people, permission. Let's go to permission and click on the plus button here. And it will be added on the top here. Alright. I'm using this one 7 theme, that's why there's a button available for adding shortcut in this way. But if you were to use other theme, perhaps you can also add it manually. You can go to on the right hand corner here, there's a edit shortcut button, click on that. It's the same thing, you can add a shortcut here. Put your name of the shortcut as well as the path and click save. That will do. Alright. So that's all for this administration module. Now there's also another module which I often install together with administration menu. It's called coffee module. Let's check it out. Now coffee module, we can use it to navigate around through the admin menu and using a shortcut key. So to install it, go to coffee module page and copy the link all the way down here. Right click copy and back to our site again. Go back to modules, install new module, and paste the link here, install. So we enable the newly added modules. Right, coffee is here, it's under administration. Save configuration. Once you enable it, let's press Alt D key. And this page is already specified. Toggle coffee using keyboard shortcut Alt D or Alt Shift D in Opera, so on and so forth. But we use this one Alt D. All right. Now when press Alt D, you're supposed to see a search box appear here. Let's find image type maybe image. When you start typing it, you're automatically filtering the menu. Alright. There's also a configuration page for coffee. Let's coffee again, Alt D, press Alt D key, and then you can type coffee. Right? So press enter. Now, from here you can include your menu in the coffee. Let's try to add menu and click save. I have added some menus for testing. Let's check it out about this menu first. I have three: home, about us, and services. Alright, so let's say I would like to coffee Alt T, coffee about us. It doesn't work. We need to flush the cache. Flush all caches. Okay, let's try again. Alt D, about. See, as we type, it will filter. Now, let's try service. Yes, it works too. So this is belong to the menu. This belong to the rest of the admin menu. Alright, so that's simple. Okay, that's all for this tutorial. I hope you have learned something. And remember to subscribe to our channel, and there are many more tutorials we will release soon. Stay around.